Now I sit here and listen to all of this hoopla about how good it is and how great it is. If it's that good, you get out there and get your people to go to the polls and vote for it. And they will get it in this city. This council is not grouped to say yes or no for your medical marijuana. That's not the democratic process. It's to get the people to say yes. Now, if you're willing to do that, I'll wait patiently till they say yes to it.
Okay, I understand.
You got that?
I understand.
Let's just do it the legal democratic process. Vote for it. You pay for the election.
Not a problem.
All right, let's get going.
We have 4 whole months of money.
Okay.
Okay, you got it.
It's still, you know, you can go at any way you want to. Charlie was on this council, the mayor of this city, back in 2008 up to 2010. That's when they voted on that to get rid of it. So it's been illegal in this city since that time.
That was done by council.
Correct.
Not the city.
Correct. It's a city ordinance that says it's illegal in this city. It's a city ordinance.
It's illegal in every city.
Correct. So the city has said no.
So everybody,
and you've had an opportunity to take it to get a petition and take it to a vote.
That's what I'm here today.
Okay, but you've had several years to bring it to the citizens for a vote, and yet and still you said if the council here doesn't want it in 6 months, you'll pack up shop and leave. But the council said years ago they didn't want it, and you went ahead and did it.
Sir, he just told you that.
It's a different council,
okay,
but you've done it.
But you, today.
We're
let's
done
deal
with
it.
It's
today,
still
okay?
Illegal today.
So you're offering you money, beat me up.
And no, but it's illegal today. I'm asking you your own statements is illegal today.
So the estimate at that time, I believe, and it was on an agenda, was about $65,000. So I want to make sure you're aware of this.
Wow. I thought it was about $15,000. The $65,000 I'd rather spend in our parks or some other way, gentlemen. That's a lot of cash. I don't really think we need to spend that money that way. I put in each one of your mailbox, Colorado did this, Arizona did this, everybody and their mother's done this. I brought you the proof from other polling companies. $60,000 is a lot of money. If you want me to spend that money, can I finish, sir? If you would like me to spend that money that way,
yes.
I think it's a waste of money.
I don't think it's a waste. I think you should spend it.
You
said you would.
Mailbox, Charlie?
You said you would.
Johnny,
did you read what
you said? Spend the money. The money is not an object.
Do you want me to spend $65,000 on that instead of hit the streets?
I want you to spend it for the people in this city to say yes or no to your measure.
Mr. Salazar?
If they have $15,000, I could do that myself. The $65,000, I am a corporation. I will have to take that in front of my corporate leaders. I can't speak on behalf of the corporation for $65,000. And I'm sure you understand that as a businessman.
I understand
the
what you 15, said. The money 15, was not an object.
The 15 I could do, Charlie.
You said
that
money.
Was my understanding. Excuse me for misunderstanding, sir.
Don't
my
come
misunderstanding
here
was
to tell us
$15,000.
The money is not an object, and then when we say what it's going to cost, then you start backpedaling.
I have to check with my board of directors.
Well, go check with your board of directors, see if that's if they can do it, come back and let us know.
We do, okay.
Okay, fine.
No. And the will of the people is what this council is looking for.
Understandable.
You want to shut me up about the ordinance, what the ordinance is in this city?
Nobody wants to.
No. I'm saying because that's what I've been.
Don't put words into my mouth.
But I'm just saying that's what I've been up here discussing, the way the city ordinance stands in this city currently.
And we're here trying to change it.
Correct.
Today.
And we're saying the will of the people.
Exactly.
So if you want to change what's going on and to change the ordinances, we need a vote of the people. And that's what we're asking for. I'm here to represent those people in their vote. So if that's what you want, we're asking for it to be put on the ballot so that the people can make that decision. That's all we're asking for.
I understand that.
Here's the thing is, and every time I've just said something, it has been about the laws that are already on the books here. And the only way we're going to change it is by the vote of the people. And then you can say whatever you want about me. That's fine. But the truth of the matter is, The will of the people is what we have to deal with here. If they want it, let
that's
them
why
vote.
I'm here, sir. It's quite okay, visual that, to that's everybody fine. Here.
But what
sorry,
I'm asking, I can see that, but most of these people don't even live in the city that you brought here today.
I have 17,000 people following me around the
desert. Okay, but they don't live here. I'm worried about Adelanto residents.
Let's hit
I'm not worried about what's go. Going on over there or somewhere else in L.A. County. I'm worried about Adelanto.
That's why I'm
that's
here.
My job. That's what I here. Worry about. So that's what I want, the will of the people of Adelanto. If you want to know what the will of the people is in Victorville, go take this to Victorville and ask them what the will of the people is there.
Council meeting. By then, Todd will have everything put together. Mr. Salazar, you'll have all your information. And we'll continue our...
adventure.
We'll continue our adventure in life, sir.
I'll second that.
Second. Okay. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you very much for your time.
Me. Charlie, I understand where you're coming from. This is my city. I grew up here. I've watched you do things for my city. Mm-hmm. I've watched you do things, man. You've started things. You finished things. This man's on his way. Todd's done a lot for my city. I'm glad to see you back. I haven't seen you in a long time. But I'd like to know, I just have one question. What have you started to finish?
Guys, this has been a
thank you, sir.